Hey guys, and welcome back to Cookie Run Kingdom. So, I absolutely could not wait to record another episode. By the time you see this video, my original first impressions hasn't released yet. Also, my re-rolling hasn't released yet. If you missed the video about me re-rolling my account, I re-rolled my account and I got quite lucky. So the characters that we have right now are this cool knight guy. We got this edgy knight guy. We got Spice. We got Espresso. We got Blackberry. We got Pancake. Custard Cookie the Third. Clover. Strawberry. Ginger Brave. Wizard Cookie, Ninja Cookie, and that were all the cookies that we have. So yeah, we got quite a lot of cool cookies. Now, first of all, let's actually upgrade and promote our cookies that can be promoted. There we go. First time seeing this animation. Oh, that door is cool. So now he has an extra star, which means he gets more powerful. Cool. That was to be expected. So obviously my end goal will be to upgrade Blackberry Cookie to the max. Because I absolutely love Blackberry Cookie. As you can hear, I also, you know, enabled the voice acting. So, pretty cool. So we need 20 more to upgrade her star level. That's really cool. Can we level her up? She's already max. Okay, cool. So layout. I want to move this house real quick. Okay, there we go. Can you actually get rid of these trees? Oh, you can, but you need access. Okay, let's remove the wheat. Let's remove the twig. Some more wheat. Some twigs. Okay, cool. I like how a different character is actually removing the stuff. That's actually pretty cool. Oh, look at her! Whoa! That was awesome. Oh, you actually get rewards. Oh, that's cool. Look at that. Okay, so we got some stuff to build, actually. We need to build a lumberjack shack. So let's build that. Where do I want to put that? I think I want to... Whoa, that's giant. Let's put that over here. There we go. Let's guess just build that. That takes 10 seconds, so it's all okay. It is done! There we go! Yeah, and that's of course for our quest. Cool. Okay, next up is making a roll cake wood. What's that? Oh, let's cake and level up! Yay, but what is roll cake wood? Oh, it's a log. So we can make logs. Okay, let's just make a bunch of them. There we go. So 30 seconds and we got some logs. That's actually not bad. Wait, we can change the cookie that's working here. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. Place a smithy. Okay. So now we make a smith, which I guess the smith makes stone. I guess they create stone. So let's build them over here. Building, 10 seconds again. Not too bad. Hey, hello, Blackberry. Yay. Boop. Oh, so this is where we craft axes. Okay, let's make a bunch so we can get rid of all those trees. Yes, dude. Okay. Now we're actually getting somewhere. This is amazing. Let's go. So my next quest is actually, Blackberry, is to expand a part of the forest. Only problem is we need 3 more axes, which this thing still needs some work. So, unfortunately, we have to wait a couple of seconds. So in the meantime, let's actually play a stage. Okay, so here we are. Let's go to stage 1-3. But before we do that, we can finally set up our team. So, obviously, main girl mate will be in my team. I want to use Espresso because he looks cool. I kind of like this edgy knight. Do I want the tank on my team? Maybe, because it's an epic though. And I also really love this one. So this is my current team. Oh, I cannot upgrade them inside of here. So that kind of sucks. Wait, can we upgrade them from here? We can't, okay. But that's all fine, so this is my current team. Before we go into the match, let me upgrade these 5 characters really quickly. So as you can see, they're all level 5 now. Let's absolutely destroy this stage. Oh, I cannot wait. We should be so powerful. I also really want to know what the mate's power is. Here we go, guys. Yeah, auto mode. I don't want to use auto mode. Not for videos. Mate attack! Okay, so we get critical up. So this guy just... Whoa! Okay, I guess this guy gets shields. No, okay, he just shields himself. What does Maple do? So Maple does heal over time. The only person I still need to check out is Espresso. So Espresso does a black hole. Okay, cool. Actually, critical hit up is pretty cool, actually. Let's go. Boom. So maybe if I use Blackberry, I want to use the critical damage set. That might be cool. Here we go. Healing over time. Let's shield yourself. And black hole. Yeah. I'm gonna do a major attack with the black chocolate. Boom! Oh my god, dude. Oh, that's the boss. It's quick, critical hit up. Yeah! Oh, I love Blackberry. Yeah, look at them all! Yay! I love how she has no emotion whatsoever, while the rest are happy. Even the edgy guy is happy. And just like that, we got a whole bunch of X's. So there we go. Let's go. Let's immediately make some more, because why not? Oh, we need more wood. Do you have wood? There you go. You need to make a bunch more wood. There you go. And then we can make some more X's, because X's are important. What do you have to say? It's dark. Cool. So let's get rid of this part. There we go. 5 seconds on the clock. And boom, we got a new part of land. Yay. With some more wheat. Whoa, decor available. Oh, I want to use some decor. We have to place a swing set. I want to place a swing set here in the middle. There we go. Yeah. So apparently if I place 13... of these things, I get gems. Wait, reduces production time. I need this clock. I need this clock. 50,000. That's actually a lot though. Okay, so some of them have special abilities actually. Wait, you can also place water. Oh, this is cool. Does the camping team have something special? They don't. I cannot wait to unlock more teams. Which one do I want? I like Crimson Badlands is cool, Starry Night, oh, Blades and Magic, Witches and Ghosts. Oh, this is cool. I'm gonna place down a lamppost at these houses. Yeah, lamppost. Let's go, there we go. And we indeed got a new, that's epic, that's super epic. We can get a new land already. I'm getting so many X's, it's unbelievable. It's absolutely unbelievable. Have strawberry cookie right. Okay, I think I can just put her on there, right? Yeah! Oh, that's cool. Can I put every character on the swings? Oh, no, my kingdom quests are done. I actually liked building the kingdom. I actually really enjoyed that. Can you get on the swing? No! Wait, why can my best girl not go on the swing? That sucks. Anyway, let's do some more battles. It seems like this stage 4 is just a random easy stage. Thrown in for, you know, gameplay purposes. So that's not too bad. That's not too bad. Let's go, guys. Run! Critical hit chance. Black hole. Yeah, I love black hole. That's a cool ability. Look at all the cookies. Yeah! Oh, black chocolate is OP, dude. I really like black chocolate. Let's go. Yeah, run forward. Oh, you're kind of low on HP, Black Chocolate. You need some healing, my guy. Take some healing. Yeah. Yeah, all the abilities at once. Bam, 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 bam. And he's full HP. Nah, he's not full HP. Your healing kind of sucks, Clover, your healing kind of sucks. Raspberry Forest, 105. Let's go. Okay, this is a story quest again. Cool. Whoa, what are those? Whoa, cookie jellies. They really like the cookie jellies. But for now, attack! Yeah, bam, 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 bam. Let's go. Poof. Yes. Go, critical rate up. Healing. Shield. Immune to eruption. Let's go. Bam. I'm gonna save the black hole for a bit. Black hole! Boom, 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 boom. Can I actually see when we get a critical hit? Because I haven't... Oh, there we go, a crit. Critical hit up, yeah! So, is the critical... Oh, you can see the buffs here. So they don't have critical hits for a long time. That kind of sucks. Ooh, Blackberry, I hope I can upgrade your skill to last longer. Because that kind of sucks. We did it! Yeah, 3 stars! Let's go! So we need to get to Black Jelly Village. And there also is a treasure chest over there. But before that, we need to beat 1-6. So let's do that really quickly. Victory! 55 seconds. Okay, let's check out Beer Jelly Village. Here we go. What is this about? It's actually a village. And we can do nothing here. It's just for fun. Okay, that's kind of funny. It was a little bit of a story. So, let's get the treasure chest and see what that's all about. And we got... Yeah! Ooh, okay, that's not too bad, actually. That's not too bad. Our next quest... 1-7 Jelly Tree Grove. And as much as I want to keep playing, unfortunately for today, this marks the end of the episode. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!